Welcome back. Today we're talking about the topic of security with regards to eSIM. With us today we have Graham from JT and Rameez from 1OT. So, the idea of lending your IMSIs or giving your IMSIs away must be of some concern for you.
Yeah, it is. As I always like to say, the IMSIs are the crown jewels of our business. They are the one thing that makes us unique and us what we are. So we have to be very careful with who we provide our IMSIs to, what they're going to do with them, and how they're going to use them in the future. We get approached relatively regularly by companies that are looking to set up a new eSIM business, and they have a great idea, and they're going to do X, Y, and Z, and a billion connections by a week on Tuesday, if only they had cheap enough connectivity. The real world doesn't work like that. We have to be only working with those trusted third parties that we know will be taking security seriously and are GSMA compliant. So we are working with Edemia at the moment on our eSIM solution. I know you guys are working with G&D, and both excellent trusted third parties.
Yeah, definitely the both are trusted. Yeah, the usual suspects are fully GSMA SaaS certified, and they for sure have enforced all the security concerns around the IMSIs, but still what we've noticed when we are speaking to operators, they are still kind of reluctant sharing their IMSIs somehow. But I don't understand what's restricting them, even if we have a trusted partner, for instance, G&D or IDEMIA.
I think that might be a commercial issue. I think they might be falling behind the trust argument, when really it's about commercials. Really it's about them not being sure how they're going to make money. Are they just facilitating a rush to the bottom in terms of connectivity?
Yeah, true, agreed. 1OT believes in security for sure, so we will host the profiles in a fully secure SaaS certified platform like JT is doing already. Mm-hmm. And yeah, that's the way forward for eSIM.
Thank you, and stay tuned for more informative videos or visit us at 1OT.mobi.